Floating wind got started back in 2007 when the world's first floating wind turbine, the 80 kilowatt Blue H prototype, was commissioned off the coast of Italy. Designers chose a submerged tension leg platform technology adapted from the oil and gas industry. A couple of years later, we saw the first megawatt scale floating wind turbine, which was 2.3 megawatts in Norway. After that, it took nearly another decade before a whole floating wind farm was installed and commissioned. This was Hywind Scotland, developed by Equinor and Mazda. It features 5 6-megawatt turbines installed at depths of 95 to 120 meters, supported by a spar buoy substructure technology. Next came the 25 megawatt wind float Atlantic wind farm off the coast of Portugal and the nearly 50 megawatt Kincardine wind farm in Scotland, which both use wind float semi-submersible platforms at depths of 60 to 100 meters. Last but not least, we arrive at Hywind Tampen, currently the world's largest floating wind farm commissioned in 2023. Off the coast of Norway, Hywind Tampen powers nearby oil and gas platforms with its 11 turbines using floating concrete substructures in waters 260 to 300 meters depth.